Hi kids, how are you today? I'm good, great. Let's start our lesson. Today we are going to talk about English alphabet. How many letters are there in English alphabet? Yes, you are right. There are 26 letters. Okay, let us see what do we have here. The first letter is A. What do you see here? Look, here is an apple. What color is this apple? Yes, you are right. It is red. It is a red apple with green leaf. Look, apple is a fruit. Fruit is good for health, and people eat more fruit now than they used to. And what about you? Do you like apples? Yes, I do. I like apples, and I like apples too. Next, what do we have here? Look, here is an ant. Ant is an insect. What color is it? Yes, you are right. It is brown. And what color are its shoes? Yes, you are right. They are red. Next, what can you see here? It is an airplane. Informally, you can say plane. Look, you can travel by airplane and see a beautiful sky and clouds. Okay, and next letter is B. Look here. Okay, what do we have here? What is it? It is a balloon. You are right. What color is this balloon? Yes, it is red. It is a red balloon. Do you like red balloon? Yes, I do, as red is my favorite color. What is your favorite color? This is my red balloon. Up it goes. Pull it down. Up it goes. Pull and down. Next, look, what is it? It is a bee. Bee is an insect, like an ant. What can bee do? Yes, you are right. Bee can fly from flower to flower, and they make food, honey. Look at its basket. And next picture. Look. I am a bear. I am brown. I am very, very big. I can walk. I can eat. I can sleep. But I can't climb a tree, says the bear. So, let us repeat the letter B. Look here, B. We have balloon, B, bear. And now your turn. What can you see? I can see a balloon. I can see a B. And I can see a bear. Excellent, you are right. Now the lesson is over. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.